Hi, everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today, I want to show you a really cool fifth wheel. This is a triple slide fifth wheel from Cougar. And so first thing I want you to think about is it's a Cougar, right? So that means it's a Four Seasons trailer. It's not too heavy. It's very well known for its quality. In fact, it's got a 3-year structural warranty. And this has standard from the factory 200 watts of solar. So we've got a great powering system to maintain your batteries when your vehicle's not in use, and it could be topping off your batteries during the day when you're out camping. It's great to have that reinforcement of power on your battery system. So that's just a few of the really cool things about a Cougar. Now, if we look at the exterior, it's a beautiful coach. We've got a nice fully painted front end. This will not do the kind of deterioration and fading of color that you see on older coaches. As you're driving around, you look at these nose cones and you go, wow, that doesn't look good. These guys aren't gonna have that problem. It's also got the road armor hitch system. This makes your vehicle ride a lot smoother. You don't get the chucking. And I'll also mention the suspension system has a 360 degree bushing system. The bushings go all the way around the shackle and it just makes it ride smoother. So that's what we're after here. Now, the other thing that's interesting about this coach is it's really a 30 footer, and it's very hard to find fifth wheels anymore in the market that are 30 feet or less. And so I'm very excited about this coach. It's a, kind of like the biggest small coach you can get. Okay, now let's look in here. We've got a great big storage compartment in here. We've got magnets to hold this lid up out of the way so I don't have to use my hands or clip. And then this has an in-command system. This is a control system, and it helps run this coach from a touchscreen up inside the body. And you can even connect to it using Global Connect. That's what this little symbol is. And you can get an app on your phone, and you can run almost everything in your coach from your telephone or from the touchscreen. So that means I can run slide outs, I can do, you know, my awnings, turn my lights on and off, set the thermostat, all kinds of things I can do with this coach. Now, as you look down here also, you're going to see, especially as we go around, that this has automatic leveling system already installed. So when you pull into camp, you get into a reasonably level parking spot, you push this button, and the coach itself will do the rest of leveling, and then you'll be very level and very stable. That's part of this coach. Beautiful alloy wheels. It has this awesome new super step that's called a solid step. And when you get in on this, your weight isn't on the camper, it's on the ground. So it doesn't bounce the camper up and down. It's much nicer. It's a lot more stable too if you've got, you know, kind of not great knees or ankles or something. It's great to have that. Now let's walk around here. You notice that we have a slide out on this side of the coach. There's going to be one on the other side. And what you're going to see that happening inside is you get a very, very big living space. You get opposing slides. Now, this already has a 2-inch receiver on it and a wiring harness for a 4-pin plug. So if you want to put a platform or a cargo carrier out here, you've got the ability to do that. It's also got a ladder. That means this is a walkable roof, and it means that I can go up there and provide inspection to my roof, make sure my seals are in good shape, and make sure there's no debris up there or anything to be concerned about. So it's great to have a ladder. Okay, now we see that other slide on this side. And then over here I really want to show you, and of course here's the bedroom slide. So again, a triple slide fifth wheel in the 30-foot range, very hard to find. Okay, now this is a really big deal. All of my plumbing systems, the water hoses, the outside shower, the gate valves for my wastewater systems, those are all inside the coach. There's heat in this area here. So if my furnace is on, my plumbing systems are okay because everything is internal. That makes it a Four Seasons trailer, and that's a really, really big deal. Now, let's go inside and take a look at this beautiful coach. Okay, so this is what I promised you a minute ago. You're going to see the most spacious coach that you're going to find in something this overall length. There's just nothing like it. So with the opposing slides, they've set it up so the TV and the fireplace point to where the seats are. Now over here, I've got a sofa that pulls, this is called a trifold sofa, and it folds out and makes a very comfortable, you know, roughly a queen size bed. Two adults can certainly sleep on it. We've got a couple of nice easy chairs here that kick back, and we've got a freestanding table and chairs, and this makes the coach feel very open inside, and it's a really nice social design. People are sitting around this way. Now, you notice a lot of times when you do a triple slide trailer, they put a big island kitchen right in the middle. But what they've done here makes a lot more sense to me. We've got a lot of counter space, and it's all together. So this is a fantastic work area, and I don't have any traffic through my area, and I'm not in the middle of the social area. But I can still interact with all my friends and guests. So this, to me, makes a lot of sense. I've got great space, tons of space up here. And while I'm opening these cabinets, you'll see that we have hidden hinges. These are all screwed together cabinets. They're very, very high quality. We also have the beautiful double basin stainless sink that's recessed. So it's very easy to, wipe things into the sink. And I like this. There's a lot of farm sinks out there where you have one great big sink. That's fine, but I can't wash and rinse that way. I've got this thing here will let me wash and rinse, so I kind of like this better. We've got a nice three-burner stove, an oven, and a gas and electric fridge on this, and a microwave. So we got all these things. We got drawers. We've got room for a garbage can down here. You probably won't see it too well. Maybe you will. So there's just a lot going on in this space, and it's very comfortable. So now let's go up and take a look at the bedroom and the bathroom. So I come up here, motion sensor lights at the steps. So when I come up, the steps light up and I'm not falling on my face. That touchscreen controller I told you about a little bit ago, the in-command system, it's located right here. It's really cool. Then we come up here and here's our bathroom. And this has a very nice bath. We have a porcelain toilet. We have linen cabinet, we have a towel rack, and we have a shower with a seat in it, so you could sit on there and wash your feet or whatever, and it's a glass enclosed shower, so you're not going to get water all over the place, and it's going to be really a nice place to be. Now, we come up here, this is the main living area in the bedroom. We got a beautiful setup. One thing I want to point out, look at the nightstand area here. So there's plenty of room for a CPAP machine or your phones. You've got the USB and 110 plugins. And it doesn't have that cubbyhole feel that so many trailers get when they bring these cabinets down. I'd rather have the nightstands personally for the space and the sense of openness that you get from that. Now, this has a wardrobe that's in the slide out. So I've got clothing storage here. But what's cool is if for some reason I didn't have room to put that out, if I was in a tight squeeze, I could leave that in. I can still use my bed. No problem at all. And, of course, there's storage under this bed. Now, there's a lot of other stuff to talk about on a cooler. We really haven't gone into great detail in this video. I'd like to talk to you about the HVAC system, the air conditioning system, and a lot of other things here. And I'd be happy to answer any questions that you have. So you can reach me directly. My name is Matt Elliott. Please feel free to call me at 541-954-8495. Or come see me in person. Thanks a lot for watching the video. You have a great day.